Damien Korte of Santa Cruz High, battling here for second place in lane four, is one of the few top swimmers in the league who isn't involved in the sport year-round. A natural in the pool, Damien specialized in the 200 and 500 freestyles, finishing second in both at the league championships. Damien will join the Cabrillo Swim and Water Polo teams next year.